What's up, travelers? In this video, we're going to the third largest church in the world, the Cathedral of Milan. So check it out. Remember, if you're going to go to the cathedral, you need a ticket to get in. A ticket to just the cathedral itself is €5, and you're going to have to get that ahead of time online. I'll leave a link down in the description. Or you can go ahead and you can get the culture pass, which gives you access to the cathedral, the archaeological area, museum, and the Church of San Gottardo. That is €10, or you can go up to the top of the building with your ticket, and there's two different options with that. One option, you can use the stairs to get to the top after you go and check everything out, and that is €15. But if you want to use the elevator, which I highly recommend because those stairs are hard on your knees, that's going to cost you €20. Like I said, you got to purchase them in advance, and I will leave the link in the description. So this is the world famous statue of Saint Bartholomew. If you look close, you can see the sculptor portrayed him with his skin being cut off, and he is wearing it like a shawl. It's pretty interesting, kind of gruesome, and it's a pretty amazing statue. Thank you. Well, this concludes the inside tour of the Milan Cathedral. Stick around for the next video, which is going to be lunch for the day. And then the video after that is going to be going up on top of this amazing building. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss it.